There are two tides, the neap and the spring is the stronger of the two. It's to do with the alignment of the moon, the sun, and the earth. When they're in alignment, the gravitational pull of the moon causes the tide to be lower and higher than average.
And there is still the danger of flash floods.
In our legends, it is said that a goddess's descent from the heavens would have split the earth had the Lord not tamed her torrent by tying it to his ash-smeared locks. The river is a heavenly braid, an immense rope of water unfurling through a wide and thirsty plain. There is a point at which the braid comes undone, where the Lord's matted hair is washed apart into a vast knotted tangle. Once past that point, the river throws off its bindings and separates into thousands of tangled strands, thousands of small islands hidden and revealed by the tides. The islands are the trailing threads of my country's fabric.